Lupin the Third, Operation Return the Treasure, is a television special that I have seen before. I remember liking it a lot, so I want to check it out again. And definitely going to make this up to favorite status. This is one of my favorite films. Lupin the Third, Operation Return the Treasure, is a completely different movie from the others. First off, the animation's fantastic. Lupin looks great in this movie. I noticed that they also make a great usage of all of his friends this time. Jigen and Goemon are not just there for muscle, they also have their own adversaries to take on, as well as Fujiko. She actually has like a thing to do. So basically the plot line of this movie is Lupin's rival, Mark Williams, a fellow thief, has died, but he leaves a video will saying that if Lupin can return all of the treasures that Mark has stolen over the years with photo evidence uploaded to a server, he will give Lupin the Trick Diamond, which is like a giant piece of meteorite. However, the giant piece of meteorite will lead to another amazing treasure. So Lupin has to do the exact opposite of what Lupin does. Lupin's good at stealing. Now he's trying to return things, which is actually just as hard because if you try to return something, people try to arrest you for stealing in the first place. So there's a lot of hilarious hijinks and gags with trying to return everything. Zenigata's on his tail at all times as well. It's a really great joke where they trick Goemon into returning something and he gets attacked by the police. He has to fight his way out. So the movie has lots of twists and turns. The villains this time are actually really strong. There's like this Russian mercenary woman who killed someone close to Goemon. And there's also a sort of a bodyguard to the villain Rats. He goes up against Jigen. The movie is actually really well done. Fantastic animation, action sequences, really badass villains. All that stuff combined for a really memorable Lupin the Third adventure this time. So Lupin the Third, Operation Return the Treasure, is a favorite. I definitely recommend it.